There are many, many studies now incorporating the checkpoint inhibitors into the second line setting. So either looking at them as single agents sequentially with chemotherapy or just alone before transplant. There are regimens looking at checkpoint inhibitors in combination with chemotherapy. So we're going to be seeing a lot of data with regard to these newer regimens in the second line setting. And I think that what we're going to need to learn from these studies is what is the best regimen for patients at any particular time. And many of these studies are also incorporating correlative studies looking at metabolic tumor volume as well as circulating tumor DNA. And these markers, which are being evaluated for these patients on these studies, will hopefully help us determine which is the best regimens or treatment approaches for these patients.